What up guys, I'm Jose, and let's talk about my stethoscope. So what I'm rocking right now is my MDF Acoustica lightweight dual head stethoscope. I know it's a mouthful, but just know that it's a dual head, it's a stethoscope, it's lightweight, and it's called Acoustica. Just think of like acoustic with in the end. Cause a lot of people actually comment on my stethoscope. Most of the time when like other accounts repost my pictures on Instagram, they usually are like, what kind of stethoscope is that? Where can I get it? Blah blah blah. So this is all it. This is what it's all about. This is actually the same stethoscope that I've started with. I've never switched it out. This is the original. As in before I became a nurse, before I got into nursing school, before I even considered on going to nursing school, this is the stethoscope that I got. And there's three reasons what got me gravitating towards the stethoscope. One is the design. Around 4 years ago, the all black design for stethoscope was pretty rare. Like not a lot of people were doing it. A lot of the stethoscope out in the market was basically basic. Standard, you know, black and silver, the maroon and silver, the navy blue and silver, or the pink and silver. So the first time when I was shopping for my stethoscope, I legit just saw it, be like, you know what, that's all black, that's pretty dope, let me get that. I'll be upfront, I wasn't like fully aware of the brand. I'm not familiar with it because I was a newbie. Like I wasn't even a nursing student yet. I saw the design and I was like, you know what, I've never really seen that, that's pretty dope. Then afterward, when I asked for the price was like 25, and I was like, wait, hold up, like 25? And in my head I was like, 25, this is probably going to break within 1 year. And then it was funny because I still got the same one. Literally, the earpiece is not original because I have a tendency of throwing my stethoscope here or there, throwing it in my bag, throwing it in my car. And now as a nurse, I'm throwing it all over the place because I'm a charge nurse for a dementia unit. If there's a situation where I have to separate residents, I have to get in between, and I can't have anything around my neck because, you know, I don't want them pulling it and choking me out. So I'm just throwing it all over the place. The warranty says like it has a lifetime warranty and a lifetime piece replacement. If I lose the ear tips, I can get another one. If I lose the tag, I can get another one. But there was actually one time where I was like, oh man, I lost my piece, I don't want to buy another one, let me try to order it from them. And soon enough, like within a week or so, like I got my pieces, and I was like, but hold up, for real, like free? Like I didn't have to pay for shipping, I didn't have to do none of that. It just came in, and I was like, yo, like that's pretty dope that they honored it, because that was after like 2 years of me having my stethoscope, and they still popped out a note and still sent me parts for it. So I was like, that's awesome. Now let's talk about the specs on my stethoscope. When I'm talking about lightweight, I'm talking about like 4.96 ounces. I have it on my neck all day long. Sometimes I forget about it. I'm like, yo, dude, where's my stethoscope? And it's around my neck. Super dope thing about my stethoscope is it's latex free, as in there's no latex on it. So basically, you don't have to worry about an allergic reaction to a patient or anything like that. Pretty thick, very durable. Like, I've thrown my stethoscope around a lot. Now when it comes down to ear tips is actually a soft silicone, which is super dope. And when it comes down to dual head, boom, and you can, you know, but you can also twist it around. And that's my stethoscope, and I stuck with mine. If it's not broken, why fix it? Sometime when I'm charting, I look over it, be like, yo, I remember the first time when I took my vital sign with my classmate. I remember the first time when I touched a patient when I was on my clinical. I remember the first time when I was on the floor with my stethoscope around me as a nurse. Like, I don't know, basically I got close with it. It's very sentimental to me. It's like something that I had it from the beginning, and I'm still gonna have it right now. It's very simplistic. The design is very simple, but it's functional. You get me? There's no extra this and that. It's just, it works. So aside from that, ending the video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And most importantly, I'll be happy. Peace.